A driver was taken to hospital after an SUV flipped onto its roof in a two-car crash at Cheapside and Richmond Street. A northbound vehicle struck the southbound SUV, attempting to turn left onto Cheapside. Police blocked off traffic while emergency crews freed the trapped driver and a tow truck flipped the upside SUV onto its wheels. The driver was taken to hospital with non-life-threatening injuries and police are investigating. For the London Free Press, I'm Dale Carruthers.